everyone. Mary here again from Angels Love and Light, Mary in Ireland. And we were told that August would be intense, and I'm seeing it and feeling it more and more. So I just feel that we, sorry, can't get the top of my head. I feel we need a daily card, maybe for a couple of days. Just a feeling that hit me, and haven't used these for a long time, Magical Mermaids and Dolphins deck. But we choose one. See why Spirit nudged me to choose a card, and we'll go with it. So breathing, I'm here breathing myself, breathing deeply. Energies are changing even overnight. They're changing hour by hour. So just keeping calm, keeping relaxed, remembering what we've learned up to now, and keeping ourselves clear and calm. Right, this one here. Blessed change. So all this upheaval that we see around us in our lives or other people's lives are bringing major good changes. A major life change brings you great blessings. And like we've all been, I've definitely been, world turned upside down. It's turned upside down. She's there upside down. Many of us have gone through one big life change, and as we move forward and grow and evolve, even if things change, they're not turn your life upside down change. We're able to deal with them better. But definitely they're the energies around, from what I see around me and my own little upheaval that happened. It's not huge, but I just learned that years ago it would have knocked me. You know, the words that were said by another person would have absolutely doubled me over on the floor, and I'd be down for days. So that wasn't the case this time, but I did feel it in my body. So major life changes do result in growth, evolution, strength, courage, and a better life. So just know that, okay? Breathe. Go out in nature. We got the nature card in the weekly reading that I posted yesterday. Breathe, go out in nature. Do what you like to do. Watch what you like to watch. Read what you like to read. Be with the people that you like to be with. If it's your own company, do that too. Write to the people you like to write to. Be in contact with those who are your soul family, as came up in the weekly reading as well. Who is drawing you into their beautiful energy at the moment? Be with them if you feel like being with people. Other than that, if you're withdrawing into your own energy, that is fine too. Everybody is at a different place, but I do see a lot of that energy happening around, and upheaval and volcanic eruptions. So breathe, know that your angels are around you, know you have plenty of help, and that it's all going to unfold perfectly. And looking back, you're going to see why it happened and what you learned from it and the blessings within it. So love and light. I may see you tomorrow, but I'll post this today anyway, and you know where I am if you need me. I do have short check-in readings on my website, €15 or $15, and I just put the two currencies on them if you need that, and I have all my other services there too. So love and light to you, and we shall talk tomorrow, hopefully.